I grew up in a small town in Japan. I didn't quite have role models, but what I had was my mom, who encouraged us to go after your dreams. I left my small town in Japan to pursue college in the US. I was so excited. I was beyond excited. This is what I always wanted to do for so many years. What I liked about computer science was, especially programming, when I started out, was that there's so many different ways to get to the right answer. So the possibilities are enormous and you get to be creative. So it's more like solving a puzzle. I work in research and I do architectural pathfinding. And we look at what are potential technologies that might come to, you know, the realm of possibilities. The US Department of Energy created a machine supercomputer that can achieve 1 exaflop computation. I got to participate in that exascale project from the very beginning of the research phase. We have these technologies. If, you know, we assemble them together, we can get to this much. But we wanted to go all the way there. So how do we fill that remaining gap? And that's where all the research, creativity, and collaboration come in. Each challenge we face is so unique, and no one knows the answer. So we get to dive into unknowns. So many scientists are using that Frontier supercomputer to do cutting-edge science and technological breakthroughs. I'm so proud to be part of that achievement.